Welcome to the third race of the Australian Touring Car Championship Revival. We actually weren't able to record the second race for whatever reason. Forza didn't let me save it, so we don't have that. There was a lot of drivers absent for this race, and for the subsequent race. There was a bit of politics I wish we could have avoided. A couple of drivers left. What can I say? There's nothing really else to add there. This race was particularly exciting. Unfortunately, we didn't get to see most of the excitement because, for whatever reason, Forza doesn't allow us to see the second half of the race. So, at least for this race and the next race, I've only got basically the first half for editing. Although for the next race, we do have the car liveries are finally able to be seen, so that's a plus. We'll be right back. this race, that was pretty much it. There really wasn't else. I mean, there was a lot of fighting towards the end, but unfortunately I wasn't able to capture that. In the end, there was a big crash, and 50 was unfortunately the victim of that, and he retired at the end. And the standings for the race are as follows.